A woman is recovering tonight after being hit by a boat's propeller. According to emergency officials, the 27-year-old was with a group of people in the waters off Kahala when she was hit. She was taken by boat to Koko Marina in Hawaii Kai, then transferred to an ambulance. We're told she suffered serious injuries to both of her legs and feet.